Let's start exercise 4, insert prepositions. First is fill in the blanks using at or in. The man lived dash Chennai. Now we know Chennai is a bigger place, so we will write and here. I have already told you. He was born dash Rishikesh. Rishikesh is smaller one, so we will write at Rishikesh. He is not dash home. Home is a smaller place, so at home they will not stay. Dash India. Now you tell me India is a big or small? Big. So we will write in India. Then fill in the blanks using in or into. Come dash the classroom. When you will come, you will be in motion. So into the classroom. He dropped his hat dash the well. Now look at the sentence carefully. It is in the past tense. That means he has already dropped. The hat is already in the well. So it is not in motion. That's why we will write in. The boys played dash the park. Park is enclosed area. Ticket enclosed with the boundary wall. So we will not write into because the children are already inside the park. So we will write in the park. Pour the milk into the jug. That's right. Next is by or with. The house was dashed with lightning. I have already told you we use by with a person or a doer. And with is used with instrument. Now we know lightning is not an instrument. That's why we will use by here. The agreement was signed dash this pen. Now pen is an instrument. You can hold a pen. So that's why we will write with here. The tiger was killed dash the hunter by the hunter. And the last word is dash a spear. Now spear, you know it is used for hunting. It is a tool. So we will write with a spear. Next, fill in the blanks using among or between. We know between is used when we are talking about two persons, two places or two things. And among is used when we are talking about more than two. The stool stands dash the two tables. Now two is mentioned here. So definitely between will come. Once there arose a quarrel dash the sun and the wind. Now we are talking about sun and the wind. That means about two. That's why we will use between again. There's honor dash thieves also. We are talking about the whole thief community. So obviously there will be more than two. That's why we will use among here. Food was shared dash 10 girls. Again more than two. So we will write among here. Beside or besides. I have told you beside means next to and besides means in addition to. Three girls dash Mary entered the race. That means three girls are already there. But Mary also, in addition to all these three girls, Mary also. That's why we will use besides. The beggar walked dash his dog. That means next to his dog, we will write beside. Don't walk dash me. Don't walk next to me. So we will write beside. And I have three other hats dash this. That means I have this also plus three more. So we will write beside. Next exercise. Fill in the blanks with suitable prepositions. Now children, here you will find few prepositions that you have to always keep in mind, always learn. Please pay attention dash what he is saying. Towards what we have to pay attention, what he is saying. So we will write to here. I prefer coffee dash tea. We always use to preposition with prefer. So we will write, I prefer coffee to tea. He jumped dash the river in motion. So we will write into. My brother is fond dash music. Fond of music. Take care dash your health. We always use of preposition with care. So take care of your health. She comes dash a poor family. From a poor family. You have to remember these prepositions. She is angry. With me, we all know. We use with angry. So with. He invited. We always invite somebody to party or to tea. So that's why to. I complained dash the headmaster to the headmaster. To whom I have complained? The headmaster. I have complained dash him. I have complained about him. To whom? To headmaster. About him. And against what? the injustice done to him. Some bad thing that is done to that boy, I have complained against. When we are talking about whom we have complained, we'll use the preposition to. When we have talked about whom we have complained about, and when we are talking about the issue, we'll write against. He died of malaria because we are talking about his death and the reason. He was accused of theft. Accused of. Accused means charged of. Kis cheez ka doshi paya gaya hai? Chori ka doshi paya gaya hai. We arrived dash station. At station. Now why at? Because we are not sure here about in or at. In means he has already reached inside the station, but at station means he could be outside also or he could be inside also. So when we are not sure about that, we use at dash time on time. He called dash me for nothing. He called with me for nothing. She is proud. We always use of preposition with proud. So she is proud of her beauty. She acted. You can write two words here, upon or against. Upon means she agreed to what I have said. She acted upon my advice means whatever advice I have given, she acted on that. And against means she didn't listen to my advice. She did whatever she wanted to do. So both can come. He agreed to my proposal. We always use two preposition with agree. He fought bravely dash his enemies with his enemies. He depends dash his friends. He depends on his friends. Dear children, you have to learn these prepositions very carefully. Bye bye. Take care.